Going for it on fourth down.
And he makes the catch.
Is he in?
It stays in bounds.
He's going to go all the way to the Hall of Fame.
As we have Catch Me Outside and
first down
with Big Turkey. Let's do rock, paper, scissors.
On three.
Oh no.
We will defer.
All right.
All right,
guys.
Good luck,
guys.
Behind you, Slayer.
So it was a good week one win. We came out, we have some new people on this team, so we're trying to make sure we're gelling early. Came up, got a big lead early, and then just kept it through the game. So hoping to continue for next week.
Welcome to spring, BMFL. It doesn't feel like spring, but we're here. This is the Bantamweight division. Welcome, good luck, teams. We have Bantam Phantoms versus No Flex in My End Zone.
Game one, guys. Game one.
Let's stay together, support each other.
Yeah,
let's go.
No Flex on three. 1, 2, 3.
No Flex.
3.
Phantoms.
Oh!
started it first, though.
Let's keep it going, let's keep it rolling. Let's get that camera going. I know I'm missing some of y'all. We're gonna get better every week, alright? Let's talk it up. Hey, let's get Pandas on three, alright? 1, 2, 3, Pandas!
Hey, teamwork. We had a lot of high energy talking to each other, keeping that our heads up, communicating, so that's what it takes to win this game. It's a team game, so.
Great job.
Thank you.
Welcome to the first week of Bantamweight action between Intentional Pounding, the Dragons.
You were here first, you're gonna call it heads. Tails, your call.
Heads.
Heads the call? Heads.
Alright, we'll start down there.
Stop the water going down this way. Good luck, guys.
Hey, good luck, RJ.
Okay. Okay.
last season. This is a new season, all right? Past success does not guarantee future results. You just go out there and play our game, pound it on three, lead you got it.
1, 2, 3,
pound it! All right, here we go. Whisper Dragons on three, ready? 1, 2, 3!
Alright fans, I'm here with Jeremiah Gregory, week one, bantamweight, tensional pounding, big win, big game, tell us about it.
Your family over here, yo, it's a great team effort on both sides of the board, hey, we just getting stronger, this is the start, we don't care about nothing about last year, this is our year this year, alright, later.
DX and Furious Balls of the Spring League and the Bantamweight Division. All right. Y'all aware of the new rules? Is there any questions? I don't have a coin, but I got a number between 1 and 10, and the number is behind my back. So number is 5. All right? So they win a coin toss. Defense, DX. You gonna come down that way?
Hit it.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Yeah. Punch people in their mouth. Let's play hard, let's play fast, kick people in their ass. Nice and loud on three, louder than me. Suck it.
1, 2, 3, suck it!
Last season, a pretty good note. Nice little run in the playoffs, but let's start out. Execute, everybody catch the ball, defense, do your job. We're gonna get this work today.
All right,
Furious Balls on three. All right, what is it?
Balls in.
Yeah. All right, balls in on three. 1, 2, 3,
balls in!
Started the game went pretty well today. I was a little rusty probably more than anything, but teammates held me down. So looking forward to actually getting a nice little run this year in the playoffs and try to win this ship.
And week one Bantam continues here. It's a wrap, but not really, we're just starting. And we have Balls of Fury. Sir, you're here first. You got blue, you got red, call now. Blue is the call.
Defense,
which way we go?
Let's go.
We're gonna start down there. Wish you each other luck, please.
Good luck, man.
Oh!
He never had the ball. That's why I've been practicing. Always fun.
NFL fans, I'm here with Jermaine. Bantamweight action, Balls of Fury, big win today, week one. Tell us about it.
Yeah, first game of the season, we started very slow. Came around, got the ball moving. You know, we've been out for winter season, so, you know, took a little bit out, but now we got to play together a little bit. So, you know, that, I think we're looking forward to play a lot of competitive teams, and we're good to go. So, thank you.
Thank you. Alright, BMFL fans, here we are. We got the Spider Monkeys.
Woohoo!
And we got Yeezy for some bantamweight action. Here comes the coin toss.
Alright, call it for us. Heads, tails, your call.
Tails.
Tails is the call. Heads.
Defer.
Yeah. Now, the board is starting. Good luck, guys.
All we have to do is concentrate, communicate, and execute. That's it. And we can do this. I'm gonna have patience with the ball. All right. I'm gonna drive down the field. I'm not going to force anything. So we will do what we do best and drive down the field and score. All right. And the last thing we need is defense. Be tight on defense. All right. On three, easy. One, two, three, easy.
Championship starts right now. Let's go. Hands in. Spider Monkeys on three. One, two, three.
Spider Monkeys.
Nice.
right, Ned, you played a great game out there. Tell me about it.
Man, first game of the season. Coming back from getting to the championship last season. We're just pumped to be back. We got a great squad, pretty much the same people. And the goal is to win a championship this year. So we started it off 1-0 that way. Thanks a lot.
We have Los Gringos Locos versus Major Key. Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, shoot.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
I win defense.
All right.
Which way would you like to go?
I guess we'll go to that way.
All right. Wish each other luck. Good luck.
Good luck, man.
Good luck. Hey, you guys know the rules, right? No.
Gringos fans, big bantamweight win. I'm here with Captain Mario. You just beat Major Key, one of the favorites in this league. How you feeling?
Feeling good. Major Key's a good squad. They're always a perennial favorite, so to come out, open the season with a win against them helps build some confidence for the rest of the ride. But it's going to be tough. Bantam's not easy anymore, so we're going to keep fighting.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah!
We had a good time out there today. We got lucky with the win. I was able to contribute with a few touchdowns, a few extra points. And it was a good overall team win. Everybody played great.
Awesome.
Looking forward to next week. We do it again.
Awesome. Good luck.
See you out there. Come out and see us.
Take it easy.
Okay, welcome to week one of the spring season bantamweight division. We have Cobra Kai versus White Walkers. And as you guys know, we have the no run zone in the final 2 yards. Also watching for illegal contact on the defense, and as well as roughly passers going to be 10 yards. Right. Let's have Cobra Kai call it in the air.
Tails.
Tails is the call. We have a tail.
Defense.
Okay, what side are we starting? Starting down here. Good luck, guys.
Good luck. Good luck.
Let's go!
I'm here with quarterback Sean Stanton. Big win, first week of the season. You beat the White Walkers, new team in the league, need a little work together. Tell me about it.
Honestly, they're a great team. They have a lot of good players. I like them, I respect them. It's just sometimes it be like that, you know? We're coming out hungry right now after our shitty performance in the playoffs last season.
Cobra Kai 3, everybody, say it loud. I'll listen. All right, ready. 1, 2, 3,
Cobra Kai!